These are hard to...
They're gorgeous animals.
Yes, they are. I didn't realize how beautiful.
When you flap your ears and you tell us. Yes, look at his ears.
This is a big male leopard.
Is that a baby?
No, this is a big male.
A big male? Oh, they're small.
Not so small when you get up close.
Don't look him in the eye.
Yeah. The oldest male is 13 and the youngest male is 10.
Why did you mark him in the car? We got a picture of you almost kissing a camel.
His eyes closed.
I tell you, who would have ever dreamed?
So they're doing kind of what cats normally do,
yep.
You know, like domestic cats.
Exactly. She is one that has cubs.
Oh, okay.
Look at his trunk.
Look at it.
Yeah. You know those big ears with that teeny shell. So the puppies have no hierarchy. You know the two antelope that we saw back there? More the curly horns?
Oh, I hope not.
Might do it for me.
Mm-hmm.
Like
look at that
around.
One right there with this hair in the front. Mm-hmm. He's just beautiful. They look more regal than the other one. I'm sorry, they are kind of laying, goofing off.
He's already 6 weeks or something like that. It's very tiny, still very, very furry. Depends on the day.
Yes, very much so. Yeah, it was really interesting.
It was great.
Talking to actually all of them at the school and the health.
Think. It looks the one with the lighter mane.
It's the middle and the youngest.
Yeah.
Right.
I think it is, yeah. The shine of the one at the back, huh?
Put another Ingwe up north here.
I just...
No, they aren't as tall as I thought.
Mm-mm.
Heather, it's not as it's when you're on...
But we didn't, but the stilts are just probably... Tail belong down
that's,
below.
That's a skink down below.
A what?
Skink.
Negative, I said I haven't heard anyone stopping me.
They tear that stuff up.
Yeah.
Of other things as well that I can't remember off the top of my head, but none of them can be proved conclusively. And is indifferent to people.
Okay.
Traffic interrupt. They're at the Bank of Scotia Dam.
Till att den får 5 dagar kvar.
Men det är inte det där.
Se Johnny Gakib.
I don't think the Impala agrees with us, but anyway.
Yeah. Can I stand, Rob?
No. No. Then she will hiss again.
We have some Impala coming through the bush. It's a little bit of speed.
Mm-hmm. She's pregnant and full.